And tonight, new victims are coming forward, their money stolen after eating at Metro restaurants. Good evening. I'm Jessica Shambaugh.
And I'm Matt Garcia. And for Paul Folger, the victims tell us they use their debit and credit cards here in the city, only to have their card numbers stolen and used all over the country. Eyewitness News 5's Carla Wade has the new details.
I tried to use it at a Walgreens, and that's when they told me that they had to call to verify the information. And then I got a few minutes after that, I got a call from the credit card company.
Richard Bayless says his credit card company alerted him that someone made unauthorized charges, including $800 at a Walmart. Richard had recently eaten at Buffalo Wild Wings near I-40 before those charges started showing up at different stores and in different states. Buffalo Wild Wings has confirmed it was contacted about this problem. The Secret Service is investigating these claims. A spokesperson says it's currently conducting a multi-state, multi-country investigation, and it will solve these cases. Customers who ate at other restaurants along I-40 have similar stories, including Lisa McCall, whose husband and co-workers visited Oklahoma City in May.
There were several charges from California. I believe there was a Target store in Modesto, California. There was someone had tried to rent a car this past Friday. There was a Safeway grocery store purchase. And this was all about a week after they had come home from Oklahoma City.
Most people think or have problems with, you know, using online on the internet, and mine was using an actual physical establishment, you know. So the card only touched, you know, myself and the waitress.
Richard was lucky. His credit card company noticed the suspicious charges and canceled the card immediately. The Oklahoma Bankers Association recommends debit card holders check their accounts online twice a day and says you should always review bank and credit card statements thoroughly. Carla Wade, Eyewitness News 5.
And the Bankers Association also tell us that there's been a sharp increase in debit card fraud just within the past month.